everyone. Welcome. Glad to see you all. How is everyone? Can everybody hear me okay? I put a boost on. Don't know if that helps. Getting in trouble with that, we might hear some static. Yeah, there was a... Well, there wasn't a proper poll, I didn't put one up. It was between Rayman and Silent Hill, and Silent Hill won. If you can just hold on, I need to go to the ladies' room. Okay guys, I'm back. I'm gonna send my tweet out now to let everyone know. And I'm gonna wait for my energy drink. Thank you. Oh, and one important thing that I most often forget about. Put the LAN cable in, Amy. It helps with connections. Right. Pop out chat so I can see you guys. I don't want a new game, I've got... the saved game from last time. Where is it? No, I did save it. Maybe I've not logged in. I have logged in. Yeah. Wait. Ah, right there it is. Not. Oh, how stupid. Everyone viewing that okay? It's meant to be dark anyway, but you know. Okay, what was I doing? What was I doing? I was getting freaked out, that's what I was doing. Okay. We've done the clock bit. Hi Stuart Gooding, welcome. You're a new subscriber. I noticed you, I think, was it last night or this morning? Thank you very much. And you, Nate. I do take notice of these things, I don't ignore them. Let me know if you're hearing me okay. I don't mind suggestions. I welcome them. I haven't played this game for a long time, so if it looks like that I'm looking a bit lost, go ahead, just shout it out. I don't mind. Thank you, Nate. I appreciate it. We'll go upstairs. Let's see what's upstairs. Oh, no bullets. Yes, we'll have those. What's that? I like Maria's story. When you do hers, it's good. Hi, Juan. Oh god, I hate this because you just can't see it. Anything. It's creepy. It's locked. Can you change the perspective? Yes, you can. That's good. Hate not being able to see what's in front of me. Don't like that noise. Can't see anything. What's happening? Oh my god, what are they doing? Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. Okay. Okay, pyramid head lights four-legged mannequins. That's kind of a strange fetish, but you know. Hey ho. You're right, Nate. They do need a locksmith. Hi, sir. And you're no angel. No, I'd be shit scared. Okay, his head's moving over there, so... What's that? There's a painting hanging on the wall. It looks like a landscape of this area. Okay. Must be a very nice painting. Molested mannequins. Hi Liz, welcome. Hi Ethan. Okay, there's got to be something in this room for it to... Okay, there we go. That's good. We got a key. Let's go. Audiobooks. Wow, that's a first. I don't know if I could do that. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, I've forgotten how to shoot. Okay, that's how you shoot. I've wasted the bullet. I haven't got any bullets left, I don't think. Oh, don't turn your light off. Oh, single ladies! Oh, single ladies! I can't sing, so don't ask me to. You got that little bit there, and now you regret it. But now I've got that song in my head. Cheers! Cheers. Lovely. Hi, Dada. Hi. Modernist TD. Modernist TD. Got no bullets left. So what do I hit it with? Ah, fuck it, run. How do I see? They're not that fast, are they? I don't think I've got a wooden plank on me. Oh, I've got something wood. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Saf? No farting in the room. That's Bosco's job. Bosco's my French bulldog. He's sitting right next to me, ready to let one rip. Hey, we got some canned juice. No quick turn on this. Quick turn? Yeah. I feel like dancing in all the moonlight, having a good time. Oh, there we go. I thought I'd do that for you guys. There you go. Since we're talking about farts. Yeah, watch this, watch this. Okay, let's get on with it. Get on with the game. Okay, thanks, Juan. I thought it was already unlocked. Maybe not. Okay, this must be another building. What's... Ah, there's a camera. That's better. Looks like the same building as the other one that I was in. Hi, Chase. Not been here, have I? I have. That's confusing. I'm in the same building, didn't I just do a full circle? That is weird. Yeah, let's just go back. There's something stuck in there. I know that we have to push something through there. Maybe I can use that. Mannequin, go away. I must be able to use it. Come on. Yeah, there. Cool. It looks like the garbage stuck in the dust chute has fallen through. It must go down there. Cool. We need to go downstairs and I think this is the door. Oh my god. My dog's just trumped. Man. The glories. Cool, we're getting somewhere. So, over in the UK, it's 6:30 in the evening. Oh, God. Get off me! Get off! I don't like you. Okay, that's not doing me any good. Actually, who do they think they are? That's right, Seth. I'm from the future. Oh my god, what's that? I thought that was outside. That's not me being sick. Okay, well, I'm going to have a look over here. Because I saw... Yeah, hang on, well, it's good. I need those. Let's check in here. Oh man, put your crack away.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Hi Max, welcome.
Do what?
I didn't do anything. I swear. He was like this when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie? Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that Red Pyramid thing, are you?
Red Pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest, but I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here, anyway?
Why? I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town.
Too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you can say that.
Whatever.
I feel sick myself now.
I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
You must have vet a lot.
You be careful too.
Hey, Sam. Welcome. Good to see you again. Okay. That's some nice furniture. Well, I can't deal with that right now. Let's go around here. And here, well, he looked pretty much dead. Yeah, I'm gonna leave him. So, is there anything else in here? I'm gonna go back in there, because I'm convinced there's something there. He doesn't look too good there. Oh. The wall is covered with football posters and meaningless graffiti. I could care less about either of them. Okay.
Eddie, you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, Exam, I played this when it first came out on the PlayStation 2. Just whatever I get, really, Juan. I can't really remember all the endings, so I'd like to get the dog ending. I've heard about the dog ending. I'm not sure I'll get that, but if anyone suggests any way to get that, that'd be great. There's nothing inside. Looks like the lock is broken. Ah, all right, okay. Ooh, I don't like the look of that, but we'll go. We'll go. We'll go to hell. Boxes? Okay. This might be my second playthrough, I can't remember. But I've had the game since the last time I played it, which was a couple of years ago. So this could be my second playthrough, recorded on the this PlayStation 3 anyway. Broken lock, broken, oh. Okay, what's that? Let me just check over here. No, okay, well, go back to this. Okay, hole in the wall. Now we've been here. Okay, well, let me go back. Just in case I've missed anything. Health, I love that. Need some health drink. Welcome everyone just joining. I came up the stairs, didn't I? Need to go back up. Just double check that I've done the rooms. Hi, Clove. Okay. Well, we need to go down there anyway. To get that stuff out of the trash chute. It's locked. Not locked. Hi, J-Boy. Oh dear, oh dear. I love that, yep. And pick it up, James. Pick it up, come on. Thank you. There's one of those horrible things. Oh yeah, that's a nice bed. Oh, also everyone, when I get my PlayStation 2 sorted and connected to the capture card, I've got Silent Hill The Room on the PlayStation 2, so I'll be looking at playing that, because that's one of my favourite ones out of the series. I'm lost now. I'm lost. Oh my god, I keep going into that toilet. Bedroom. Oh shit. Get off me. Don't like you. There we go. More health drink. Is there anything else in here? Oh, that's a creepy picture. Another shitty bathroom. There's that fire escape key that little brat of a girl pushed out of the way. What's this say? I got handgun bullets and a trash chute is on the ground floor. Just a normal washing machine. There's nothing of interest. Well, it doesn't look like anyone washes their clothes here anyway. Right, I need to get back round to that part so I can go down the stairs. Unless that's in the other building, I could do that. Huh. The garbage bag is torn, and the contents are strewn all over. I got a coin, old man. What's this? Some gossip magazine, eh? The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Locane and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell early on the morning of 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss, the spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't look like the type of guy who would kill his kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me. The schoolmate then added, I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. Walter Sullivan, yes. Large coin imprinted with the face of an old person. Fire escape key. Key to the door leading from the hallway to the fire exit. Found in third floor room. Right, so that must be the same building. Do I remember what you're on? Yeah, I remember him. I'm picturing him now. I can. Has he got long hair? Or scruffy hair? Yeah, I remember Walter Sullivan. Yeah. Wow, yeah, we're definitely going to have to play Silent Hill 4 after this. people mind me reading out the articles, or would you rather just me shut up and skip them? Hi, Matt. Not very fast, are they? Get across there. I think I can get into the other building next door if I go through the window in front of me. Yeah, well, don't think about it, just do it. There's an old broken down bed here. Yep. Oh, I'm hearing some dodgy tune now. Some more of the health drink. Nothing else here. A safe. Odd place to have a safe. I don't know the number. Well, we haven't got a map of this area yet. Stream okay, guys? Oh man, look at that. Looks like there's something stuck inside the toilet. Yeah, there would be, wouldn't there? Oh, do I have to? Oh man. Looks like a wallet, there's some kind of memo in it. Aha! 16th of 9 04 16. Okay. Hi OG! Welcome! 16 09 04 16. Okay, well, not much is happening there. 16 09 04 16. I'm not doing something right, am I? Get my memo again. Where's the memo? Oh, memo. So, it looks like 16, go right to 09, go left to 04, go right to 016, to 16. 16 right, 09 left, 04 right. I haven't done that right again. Oh man. Okay. 16. Go right. 09. Left. 04. Right, 16. Okay. Oh, the king, that's nice. That helped with all the stuff that I've just bought for the Dreamcast and everything else. The amount of cables and converters I've had to get. But it'd be worth it, just to play Resident Evil 2 nightmare mode and die loads. Okay, right. We're going 16, right to 9. Where is it? Where's 9? Okay. Going left to 4. Don't make sense, it's going weird. Is it me or is it going weird? No, it's my imagination. It's okay, I'm reading it wrong. And then right to 16. It's still not working. Juan, what's going on? Maybe I need to move out the room and come back. This time. Sixteen. Right to 09. Be careful aiming. Don't go too fast. Left to 04. Oh, fuck. Reset, go back to 16. Okay, we're back at 16. Yeah, Man, I don't like this fucking combination. Lock it, doing my head in. Okay, right to 9. Okay, and now left to 4. Okay. Now back to 16. Yes! That was simple enough, but I just couldn't grasp it. Never mind. Wow, bullets! Fucking bullets! Yeah, let's reload. Okay, no. Oh, it's not Resident Evil, Amy. It's not Resident Evil. Can't just reload like that. He dead. He, she, I don't know. Okay. Still no map of this area. Well, let's have a look what's down here. I'd love to get out of this building. I hate this building. Okay. Can't open the door. Broken. Need the locksmith again. Let's get back. Haven't checked the floor yet. 205. More washers that people don't use. It's locked. There's a note stuck on the door. Dear Tim, I have to run an errand, so I'm going out. I left the house keys with Uncle David. You know where he lives, don't you? The key is in the room near the first floor staircase. I'll be back as soon as I can, so please watch the place while I'm gone. Okay, so we need a key for that. Oh my god. It's not moving. What's wrong with it? Oh, I don't like it. What the fuck's it doing? Oh, thank you, King. That's great. Ah, my first donation. Yay. That's my first one. Thank you so much. That one's locked as well. Really grateful, thank you. It took a lot of work to try and get all of this set up. Can't get the door to open. I'm not earning at the moment. I've been off sick. You might realise with the charities that I donate to, it's just taking one day at a time trying to get myself back to normal. But gaming helps. It keeps me social. It's good. And I've met some great friends. Everyone in the room is like knows about the situation. Been great. Oh no, not this. Okay, well, we've got one already. At one end sits the seducer of she, the wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one, null lies fervorous. Oh god, the talking Shakespearean here. The old one beside the serpent sits not. 'Tis to the prisoners left that he doth rot. Okay. There's a line of 5 1-inch round depressions set into the table. Well, oh, it's not Resident Evil! Oh. Got the controls of Resident Evil in my head. It's start button. Okay. We can put that one in there. Which hole will you put it in? I think it was the first one. Could be wrong. I'll probably put it in the wrong one. But I think we need another 4 anyway. Okay. Oh, save. Yeah, let's save. I'm not you, Matt. I've got to save. Help if I had a map. Oh, that looks like a health kit. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I hate it when it don't move. It's creepy. Okay. It's not the kind of decor I'd have. But it's got handgun bullets. Oh. There's a teddy down there. A stuffed animal. It probably belonged to the kid that used to live here. Oh.
James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No. No, not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
To be fair, Matt.
It's okay.
If you was in Silent Hill, you'd be doing that.
Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Does she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say? How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, because this is what you're looking for, how else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name is Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry. I don't...
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
I've gotta find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
Fuck that. Keep it.
I kept it. I'm not sure what I might do.
Well, I could use that. A bit of blood on it, but could use it. Got a prisoner coin. Oh, this reminds me of the mirror in Silent Hill 3. If you stay in the room too long in Silent Hill 3, everything in the room starts to bleed. And you die, you can't get out. Painting is displayed here, there's nothing of particular interest. Okay. Thought you could equip it. Turn the light off. Oh, no, that didn't work. Get off me. Trying to look at the door. Oh. Oh, what's that? Some kind of thing trying to eat me. Okay, we'll go downstairs now. Let's see what does that. Get off me. Hi, George. Have I been here? It would really help if I had a map of this area. I think I've been down here. Yeah, I've been here. door can't be opened. Figures. Another lock that's broken. Okay. Oh. Aha! There we go. Map. Two, we haven't been to. That one's locked at the end. Locked. Well, go to 202. The lock's broken. We know that one's locked. That one's locked. Okay. So we've done that one. Come on, James. What have we got on this floor then? Okay, we've not done the right hand side. Locked. Okay. Oh, lock. Get up. There's nothing over here again. Okay. We've done that one. What the hell? Hi, Julian. Okay, well maybe we have to go back over there. But then again, I've been there. Oh, hang on, where did it say? There's no... I haven't run in. You know where we live, don't you? The key in the room near the first floor staircase. Okay. Okay. Some cages. Creepy shit. Why would you have cages everywhere? Something red there, what's that? Probably just blood. Butterflies everywhere. I must have been in here. Have I been in here? Nah, I've been in here. Pretty butterfly. Sorry, did I just walk into the Silence of the Lambs? Hi Valabaha, I can't pronounce your name, sorry. Tried. Okay, I'm in 3 coins. I got the 2 coins already. Maybe it's something to do with that room? My controller's vibrating. Why is that? I didn't like that. I'm running. Matt. Yeah, King. We're all in it together, so if I fuck up, you all fuck up. Don't just blame me. I don't know where I'm at. I'm in Silent Hill. I'm trying to find a key for the room that was had a note on the door. Hi, Eric. Good to see you. Oh, shit, shit. Something here. Oh, my fucking god. I don't like this game. I don't like it. It's scary. Wow, wow. He did. Well, I thought it was, but it's not. It's not, is it? It's not. Does it? First floor by the stairs. Two of them. In the pool. Yes, right, I remember they're the pool. Okay. We can work on that. What's this? Nothing here. Locked. Oh yeah, this is the room with Eddie and isn't it? Wonder if he's still there. Thrown up. I watched a video of PT, but all I think now is maybe Resident Evil 6 have robbed the idea.
Are you still here?
Yeah. I feel kind of sick. I'll be okay soon.
You should get out of this town when you can.
Yeah, I know, but...
Okay, this is doing my tits in. And because it's getting dark over here now, this is, like, getting worse. It's not doing me anxiety any good. And I've just had Red Bull. Yeah, PT was that Silent Hill game that got cancelled. Oh my god, I fell. Oh my god. I'm not killing you all. Fuck off. Come on, run. Run. Oh, he's getting tired, look. He's getting tired. Where's my hand? Oh. I used it, didn't I? Where's he gone? He's dead. He's vanished. Okay, well, we've got the coins. Just gotta remember where it is now. My dog's snoring. I don't know if you can hear him. Hang on a second, let me... Okay, he kind of knew that I was trying to... Oh, see, he's doing it again? Yeah, this game really doesn't scare him. Okay, we're going into the other building, I believe. We're rolling, we're heating. Yeah, no more of that one leg out in bed is a in the UK. Gets cooler. No more one leg out. Yeah. Hot chocolate marshmallows. With my Cookie Monster onesie. could remember that I didn't do that. I haven't got a TV in the bedroom, and I tried to keep it away. Only because I'd be gaming all night if it was in the bedroom. Which is what I'm pretty much doing at the moment. Okay, I'm getting lost now. Oh yeah, crazy woman room. No, I don't want this room. I want to get out of this building, it's giving me a headache. Saf, did you get my message? On PSN. Just been in here? Can't remember. Ah, no, I haven't. This is the room I want. Large coin imprinted with the image of a prisoner found in the West Apartment. I think it was that one. Imprinted with a snake. Nope, I didn't get that right. Normal, I think it's Joanne. I did have that one. Snake. Anything happening? Okay, cool. Thanks, Juan. There's nothing interesting on the desk. Okay, let's go. Gone the wrong way. It's around there. Come on. What's in here then? Well, the decor looks a bit brighter than the rest of the rooms. Nothing on there. Fuck all in the fridge. Handgun bullets, maybe? Yep. And it looks like there's a key on the bed. With a memo. Like there's a memo, but maybe not then. Walk-in wardrobe. Shame can't change his clothes. Save. There's that key. Let me just turn the light on. Can't see Okay, I'm back. Hang on, guys, I've got a phone call.
Hello? Hello? What?
Sorry about that, guys. I told my mum I was playing Silent Hill, and she said, "Oh my god, you're not playing that, are you?" Like, oh, calm down, mum, calm down. She goes, "You used to play that when you were 13, and you used to play it with someone." I'm like, "No, no, I don't think I did. I think you think of the wrong game." But never mind. Right. I used the key. Oh my god, what they're doing? Oh my, oh. Fucking leg it. Don't stay there. Run. Oh no. I'm gonna fight him. Oh my god, I have that. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh shit. I don't like him. At all the battles, give me a tyrant, anything. You missed, mate. Tell you what, he certainly puts Cloud's blade from Final Fantasy VII to the test. How do I get out? Oh. Okay. Well, I think for this one, I'm going to leave this one as part two for today. I've done 2 hours of this, and I don't want to be doing it when I'm feeling a bit, not bored, but, you know, I want to play something else. So, I don't know what else I should play. What do you think, guys?
James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Marie?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Marie?
doesn't matter who I am. I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real.